Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're on the backward roll on the banjo, so let me show you. So it's going to start out on the first string. You're going to hit your first string with your middle finger. Then you're going to hit your third string with your index. And then finish off the roll, you're just going to hit your fifth string with your thumb. It should sound like this. Hope you found that helpful, and see you guys again.